we're gonna do a last dessert which is best for the kids. It's called 1 minute mug cake. If I had one kid. Sarah, please.
So I'm your child.
Amazing. So you're gonna start with 2 teaspoons of flour.
Okay.
Yes. Just put in the same mug.
Flour in the mug. Exactly. Okay.
Yeah, one more. It's fine. Recipe goes a little bit here and there. It's fine. It's gonna be in the mug itself.
Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna put 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder.
So that's 2 teaspoons of flour, 1 teaspoon of cocoa.
Perfect. And okay. 1 teaspoon of sugar.
Yes. The sugar. Exactly. Okay.
Small teaspoon of baking powder.
Baking powder. Okay.
Then 1 teaspoon of oil. You can use canola oil. I'm using canola oil. 2 tablespoons of milk.
2 tablespoons of milk.
Yes, remember it does not have any eggs. So if somebody...
This is an eggless cake.
Exactly.
Okay. So I just mix it?
Yes, just mix it.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, it really smells good.
Yeah.
I used to eat this before we baked the cake when I was young.
Yeah.
That's why I was a fat child.
And then you add Nutella in the middle. Now we're gonna put it in the microwave.
As is.
As it is.
Okay. All of it.
So we got
the cake that I made.
We got anything for dessert there, guys?
No. This is something that I made.
Yeah, well, I think
you can see that we have all kinds of kids.
Pulling rank.
Of kids in here. Do you like it?
It's good.
I made it.
You made it.
I made it.
No, wait. Like
1 minute.
Like 1 minute.
1 minute.
I'm gonna need to follow and get that recipe for the kids. Guys, thanks a lot for tuning in, and I hope you got some tips to activate your hotel at home. Please stay safe, and hopefully we see you all soon.
See you guys.
Bye.
Bye.